The princess? Dude, she is here!
I guess she's the hands-on type. Your Highness! Behind you! Huh? Look out!
Are you all right, Highness?
Yes, thank you.
Oh, schmuck! We gotta find a way down there now!
We can go around! If we're fast enough, we...
No! There's no time!
Princess!
No! Awesome!
I don't know what just happened.
I think I do. That light would explain it. Good, Captain. From this day on, you shall be called the Warrior of Light.
Me? Are you sure?
Yes. The legends of Cornelia tell of others like you. Nameless heroes with great power in their hearts. Warriors of Light. You're a medium. One with the potential to become this realm's champion.
Wait, a medium? A champion?
Champions arise at critical points in time, where they awaken unexpectedly to their miraculous power. Candidates who hide this light within them is strength. We call them mediums. The Warriors of Light, of course, are unique to Cornelian legend, but mediums for other champions can still be found throughout Grimoire to this day.
Incredible. So I'm really one of them?
Yes. There is no mistake.
I think the light Lon and Rain sent me was a sort of reveille. Like I'd been sleeping my whole life and finally woke up.
Do you have that power? Do you have the ability to awaken mediums as champions?
I wish we knew. Like I said, we don't remember all that much about who we are. Wait, hold on. Stand back, Princess Sarah.
This guy must be their boss.
Lon, it looks like the soldier's human. Don't get carried away.
Rain, I'm shocked. I don't pick on people weaker than me.
Not done yet!
I just had to make sure. Let's go, Lon.
Yeah!
This thing is the massive!
Seriously? What do they do with him anyway?
Maybe we could stew over that some other time. What do you think?
Hey!
did it!
All right!
See? Total piece of cake.
Wait, this soldier's not human at all. Was he a mirage?
What? No. The soldiers are human beings planning to become architects and join the Federation elite. What happened to him?
How many years have passed? Time for us has resumed its march. Siguaridus!
Yes, what is it?
You may begin. I trust you have worked out each detail?
Oh, I can assure you. Every word.
Then away with you.
We have a prophecy to fulfill.
Yes, let us usher in a new age of history.
Good call.
You have to wonder why a bunch of mirages are carrying so much cash.
Let's just say that Inacro...
Never mind, I figured it was her.
Thank you.
So, why don't we go back to Cornelia and see Princess Sarah?
Huh? Look at the stone! It's so pretty! Oh, those are called Mirajules. They're specialty items made by isolating a Mirage's abilities. If either the one of you equip... Sometimes, the right Mirajules with the right the stack can make for a powerful combination.
What's up, Rain? What's up, Rain?
That face! Oh, I hate walking everywhere. I can read you like a book.
Huh? Me?
Yeah. I know a lazy slacker when I see one.
Hey!
What's up?
Oh, just some news you may find of interest. It'll blow your little minds. Why? Because you will never believe this.
Yeah?
All throughout Ninewood Hills, I have staked out some windways.
Windways?
Steak! Now that you mention it, I'm starving. Have you got anything else tasty on the menu?
Oh, sure. Here you are. Might I recommend today's special, the Sahagin soup?
Stop that! We'll never get to the point if you egg them on like that!
Huh? You want eggs?
Oh, fried? Sunny side up?
All we've got is scrambled.
Just tell us about the windways!
Oh, those? They're basically just shortcuts. The kids call it fast travel. You get to zip around every which way using one of those gooey doohickeys.
Yeah. I don't think you're allowed to go there.
So what if the food's a little gooey? I'll still eat it.
We are not talking about food!
Oh. Wait, I get it. All that business about steak, that was a pun. Nice one, Lon.
Oh, thank you.
Don't tell me you thought he was serious!
I realized something just for now. We can never leave Lon and Seraphie alone together.
Nothing good could come of it.
What is this place?
Lon! Are you alright?
Yeah. Did you just see that?
Should you two be here?
A Tonberry?
Quite so. A Tonberry through and through. Now should you children be this far afield?
Far what now?
He's asking if we're lost. I guess he's got a point. I have no idea where we are.
As I thought. Then you should both come with me at once. It's not safe here. I give you the Colosseum. Yes, what is it? Farewell.
Guess who? Welcome to the Choco. Thank you.
Going to as you.
It will follow you around in the field, just as the lawn as you included in your lineup. Speaking of the witch...
Just between us, I've heard that the chocobo on Chocolate's head is the real her. Huh, just kidding.
Keep me in your lineup, okay?